not a poisonous
snake. There's two ways I can tell it's not a poisonous snake. Number one, the head is very slim.
Also, it's not red.
And number two, there's no round. But the thing is, it is huge in diameter. So that means it's a force to be dealt with.